If someone approaches you and they make a reasonable request, such as asking directions, the chances are that you're going to help. But what happens when a stranger comes up and asks you to do something completely ridiculous? Well, in the final installment of our series on friendliness in Denver, Brian Maass and photographer David Gregg used a concealed camera to find out just how far people will go to lend a hand.
If you see your brother standing by the road, a heavy load from the seeds he sowed.
A man, his dogs, and a problem.
Could you do me a favor?
What?
Like, I have to go to the bathroom real bad.
Sure.
And could you hold my dogs because I can't take them into the store?
Our cohort Chuck tried this little test of courtesy a number of times on a street corner in Cherry Creek.
Oh, wait a minute. I can't take my food inside. Can you guys hold
Justin
this pudding? Hold this pudding a second. Thanks, guys. I'll be right back.
No matter how long Chuck took, and no matter how boisterous the dogs were, everyone cooperated.
Sir, you look like you have a compassionate bone in your body. I've been standing.
We, in a sense, signal the kind of reaction we want from other people.
Just be 30 seconds.
And by providing others with cues like that, we tell them how to behave, and generally they do.
Although this man clearly had his hands full, he was helpful to a fault and polite to the bitter end.
They've been okay?
Yeah, they're pretty good.
They haven't pulled you around, have they?
A little bit.
Now imagine, you're on your way home after a busy day at work and someone approaches you on the street. They ask you to put this mask on, stand on one leg, and signal a touchdown. How friendly would you be?
I'm doing a scavenger hunt, and I have to get a picture of somebody wearing this.
Oh, no.
Please, I'll just snap a picture. Nobody will know it's you. You're gonna have this on and everything.
This woman almost did it, but eventually backed out. However, nearly everyone else Chuck asked said yes.
Wearing this mask in front of Prudential Plaza.
Are you kidding?
It'll take like 10 seconds. No, I'll win the contest.
Go ahead.
I have to have it by 5. I have to have it by 5. Okay? Come on. Oh, there's one more thing. You have to, when I let you know, you got to stand on one leg and go like this. This is the weirdest thing I've ever done. Okay, get on one leg now. I want to see the signal touchdown like the Broncos just scored. Way up. Your arm's way up. Wait just a second. You know anything about cameras? Okay, I got you down to one leg up. One leg up. Way high. Way high. Got it.
This series of unscientific experiments reveal a big city with the spirit of a small town, where help is as close as the nearest stranger.
Can you do something crazy for me?
And if you try a little kindness.
Brian Maass, News Center 4.
I don't know if that proves how friendly people are or how dumb people are, they will do that.
That could be true.